There Was a Young Lady of Portugal by Edward Lear. There was a young lady of Portugal whose ideas were excessively nautical. She climbed up a tree to examine the sea, but declared she would never leave Portugal.